Come and Go is a philanthropic movement led by professional football players and managers that are pledging 1% of their salaries in support of social projects all around the world. We are connecting the world of professional football with a world where football is transforming lives in communities. By partnering up with non-profit organizations that tackle issues such as youth unemployment, homophobia, or racism. It's the first time that we are launching a Common Goal jersey. We wanted to create a jersey that represents what we stand for as a movement. Avery Dennison has been a key creative partner on this jersey project, spearheading the design innovation as well as the creative vision.
We've partnered up with Common Goal and Soccer Bible to create a jersey that embodies the spirit and the values of both organizations. Together, we designed the entire garment, from the graphics to the badges to the trigger points that allow interaction. We created a set of badges on the front of the jersey. The first badge stands for solidarity, community, togetherness, and interdependence. The second badge is purpose, which is football's purpose in achieving the 2030 goals. And the third badge is People and Planet, which is a global movement that creates a fairer society for all.
Avery Dennison is a global leader in digital innovation. Brands are looking for new and exciting opportunities to engage with customers. We've created a heat-applied QR code that exists in the back neck area of the soccer jersey. It's scannable by anyone who has a smartphone with a camera. The possibilities are endless with connected garments. With the Common Goal jersey, when consumers scan it, they get directed to a personalized video by Premier League player and Common Goal co-founder Juan Mata. The future is now for digitally connected garments. It is both a storytelling opportunity and a value add for brands like Common Goal to engage with their fans. Through this digital experience provided by Avery Dennison, we can connect the community together in the name of a good cause.